Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. I realized I don't have any trophies from the Medved Tiger in my trophy lodge, so that's exactly what we are gonna do today. We're gonna take a look around and see what kind of awesome stuff we can find from Medved, and actually start with this ridiculously small moose. I think that's like one of the smallest I've ever seen, so he's gonna go in Hall of Shame. We definitely want to have at least a bit bigger moose, because, oh hello, because I have something like barely 900 in the lodge, so that's angle I can work with. That should be double lung. And he's definitely going down, so let's go and take a look what we got. This fellow is looking pretty good. I think he's pretty big, so he's 916 score. He is a pretty awesome looking level 4, so that actually penetrated the double lung, so I'm pretty happy with that. Gonna take him and put him in the lodge. We have a reindeer there and... But what the... what the hell crap? Moose, get out of here! This is my boss. Okay, he didn't spook, so... I think that's pretty good. He went somewhere behind these bushes. We should be... What is that? He's... But... Well, hello. Get out of here! Moose, get out! This is my bush. I don't. Wait! No! 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 Get out! What is going on? I don't know. Why everyone wants to come to my bush? Come on, it's mine. We have pretty good distance to the reindeer. I hope he would stop, but if he's not, then I can definitely take the shot on the walk. He's going pretty slow. Yeah, that seems like a good that was a flip. He's a pretty decent looking one, but it's just a silver. It's really, really small, level 4. But he's still pretty good looking though, and I have a couple of them already. That one looks way more decent. Should definitely know the shot. Health is not dropping. I think I messed that up. I think it was a tad too high. So yeah, he's not dead yet. Okay, we have him here and quick kill 0%, and I actually hit the vertebra, so that's fine. That's alright. I think I have one of them already. We have rest of the reindeer herd running. Not gonna bother. They were mostly females anyway. Wait, oh, hold up. That can't be. That was pitch black bear. It has to be a melanistic one. Okay then, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go after that. That's not it. That looks like a normal brown bear. It's a small brown bear too, but I don't think that's the one we just saw. One was 100% melanistic one. Oh hi. That's a shot I can definitely take. Alright then. Let's see what we have. We got... Alright. That's another rare. Or at least uncommon bear we got. And it's 666, so Okay, let's go find the melanistic one because that's way more rare. I really want to have that melanistic one. That looked awesome. Oh, there he goes. Okay, he already slowed down, we gotta say that. So we need to take it slow, crouch, and just call him back, because that is gonna be awesome. He was also a mythical one. So, hey. Shh, there we have him. It's like, I can work that. Definitely gonna take a shot when I have the chance. Oh, his health is dropping, he's going down. Oh, he, that is awesome. Let's go check it out. This guy looks insane. Look at those teeth. I have never seen a melanistic bear. And this guy looks stunning. I think this is like, I thought the spirit variation looked amazing, but this guy just blows it, that one out of the park. Can I pick it up? Please? Alright, here we go. Oh, he's the gold mythical melanistic brown bear. Man, I think that's definitely the best animal I actually can have in the lodge right now. This guy looks awesome. Yeah, definitely gonna take him to the lodge. He's gonna go probably in the entrance. Man. Let's get to the lodge and place him. I have here on the entrance, I have this albino water buffalo on the left. And this non-diamond legendary lion. So I think the lion's gotta go. Looks awesome, but melanistic brown bear. Oh, look at that. Yeah, he definitely belongs to the entrance. That looks insane. I like his white teeth smile. Man. I'm so happy. Yeah. Smile boy. That is a beautiful creature. Absolutely amazing. I'm gonna put this moose here in the middle. I had a smallish red deer here, so this moose is gonna look a lot better. Yeah, I'm gonna be pretty happy with that right now. So after I was done with the video, something more insane happened. I went out for the tiger one more time, just to take a look, open some neat zones and stuff. And I came across something even more silly than this one. Well, almost. I wish I had my recordings saved, but for some reason those save files corrupted. So I just have to show you this albino brown bear that I got. This was insane. Like, I got two rare brown bears in the same day. This one I didn't even know that it was an albino when I shot it. It looked like normal bear against the snow for some reason. But I had to collect my jaw from the floor after I went to harvest her. She wasn't a big male, she wasn't even a male, she was quite small female. But it's an albino, and look at that. That is insane. I don't know how many times I have to say that word, but that's all I can say about it. That is amazing. Like, what more can I ask for the entrance? Except both of them being a diamond. So yeah, that happened. So if you haven't already, you can subscribe for more of my content. I'll be doing more of this kind of videos. And if you like the video, you can hit that thumbs up button there. So as always guys, have fun, happy hunting, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.